Hello everyone, in this tutorial we will see how to delete records from the table and how to delete all the records from the table at a time. Now before getting started with this deletion operations, let's create a duplicate table for the student to understand this how to delete, because if we use the student table or our faculty table, we will lose our data while performing deletion. So let's create a duplicate table for this student just to understand how to delete. Let's create a student duplicate table. Let's run this. That's it, we have created a student duplicate table. Now let's copy the data of student table into this student duplicate table. Into the student duplicate table by selecting all the data in our student table from student. Now all the data which we have in our student table will also copy to this student duplicate table. Let's check that it was copied or not from let's run this. You can see all the data as it is. The data which we have in a student table is copied to student duplicate table. So let's perform the deletion operation in this student duplicate table. If you see here, we are having total 7 students. Let's consider a situation that this person Harsha with student ID 5 left the college. So now we need to delete his record from the table. So let's see how to delete that. Delete from student duplicate where student ID is equals to is 05. Let's run this. That's it, it was performed. Now let's see the table deleted or not. You can see the record of the student with student ID 5 is deleted. We are having 4 and 6, and the record of student 5 with name Harsha is completely deleted from this table. Similarly, if you want to delete any other, let's say we want to delete this record of this student with name Sairam, which is student ID 7. Let's make it 7. Let's run this and see the table. You can see the details of student 7 is also deleted. Similarly, you can delete any record which you want to delete using this primary key attribute. Next, we will see how to delete all the records of the table at a time. For that, we need to use the command called truncate. Truncate is used to delete entire data from the table. Truncate student duplicate. While using truncate, you should be very careful, because once if you run this, the entire data of that table will be deleted. Let's run this. That's it, student table data is deleted. Let's check that deleted or not. You can see we are having now empty data in the student duplicate table. The entire data in the, all the records of the student duplicate table is deleted using this truncate command. That's it for this tutorial. Thank you.